If you want to change the tube in the tire, it's a good, very good thing to use these clamps, so you can push the inner metal ring inside the tire, and then you have extra room to slip it over to get the tire back on, because else it can be really difficult to get the tire back on.